I come from a place called Tuticorin. I strongly inherited the nature of my hometown of being calm, straightforward, and simple. I used to ride bicycle in the seashore almost on daily basis to a place called Roach Park, wherein I used to prepare for my exams during the daytime. My father always wanted me to be an engineer because no one in our family had ever graduated. I kept my father's words and fulfilled his dreams. But in the course of fulfilling his dream, there are a lot many people who helped me financially and morally during my college days. I remember the day I was leaving my hometown. It was my sister-in-law who had given me a briefcase and wished me that you will come up in life. For me, this briefcase is everything. I didn't even have shoes during my college days. Whenever there was campus interment in the college, it was my friend Kalidas who helped me. Once he is done with the interview, I used to wear his shoes and go for the interview. My core expertise was in the area of raw materials procurement. And there were a lot of instability in the market for the iron ore prices. Way back in 2011, Mr. Jindal suggested that we should not buy beyond 1200 rupees a ton. When I assessed the market, I could see some kind of tightness. So I decided not only to buy at 1250 rupees, I thought of buying maybe 6 to 7 lakh tons instead of a lakh ton. Mr. Jindal always used to appreciate me for that presence of mind and the gut feeling. During my college days, I was inspired with Dr. Kalam's ideology and started following his principles of life of giving it back to the society. I started a philanthropy to educate the students who are in need of it, and this is part of making my life better every day. I had a dream of pursuing MBA from IIM. For the first time, JSW organized a program in IIMA. I could not imagine a company can go to such an extent to fulfill one's dream. Hard work has always paid off for me. Right from my childhood, I carried values, the principles of truth, the value of money that gave me a lot of credibility and strength in the market. From almost uneducated to IIMA, from truck driver's son to executive vice president, from mentee to mentor, from cycle to Mercedes, from Tuticorin to JSW headquarters. I'm P.K Murugan, Executive Vice President, Bulk Raw Materials and Corporate Strategy, JSW Steel Limited.